So I've set up the mirror here. As you can see, I've put the alignment stick on top of the mirror. Just a very quick way of making sure that you've lined up perfectly. Then I'm going to put a couple of T-pegs into the holes on the mirror so that it just secures it in place. All here. So I'll take this away. I know this is going to be lined up, so when I come and hit some putts, it'll be perfectly set up and allows me to execute and hold the putts with confidence.